Monday, and I hope you're having a great week. Today's workout, we're going to do a full body AMRAP workout. So we're going to do a leg set, an upper body set, and a core set. So we'll do 6 minutes of the legs and arms, and 5 minutes for core. And we'll do 10 moves for legs, and then 8, and then 10. And we'll go through that again as we go. So let's start with the warm-up. So body weight squats right here. Squat down, squeeze the legs and the glutes at the top. 3, 2, and last one, single leg butt kicks right here. Nice big breaths in and out, get those muscles nice and warm. Good, kick it back. So AMRAP again is as many reps as possible in a 6 minute block of time. So we'll see how many times we can get through. 4 moves, 3, 2, and last one. Good, then we're gonna plie squat down and opening up through the chest. So take it down and open. Good. Again, big deep breaths in and out. Circles forward and take it back. Good. So you will need some dumbbells for this workout for the upper body portion. 3, 2, good. And feet nice and wide, hands come out. Let's take it down, opposite hand to foot, reach down, up, squeeze at the top. Good. Up and squeeze. 3, 2. And last one, good. Grab some water, guys, if you need it. We're going to start with our upper body portion, or sorry, lower body portion. So we're starting with single leg butt kicks for 10, and then we're doing 10 body weight squats, 5 static lunges on each side, and then 10 hip thrusters. So it looks like this. So single legs, so 5 per side, and then we go body weight squats for 10, and then static lunges are here. So we're down and up, 5 per side, and then down on the mat for hip thrusters. Up, there's 1. So 10 of each. So 6 minutes. See how many times we can get through. 3, 2, and begin. Let's start with those butt kicks. 1, 2, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10, good, and squats. 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, static lunges. Thrusters, come on down, squeeze the top. 3, nice squeeze. 8, 9, and 10, good. From the top, single leg butt kicks, right here. 10, good. Come on up, from the top. Round three, here we go. Heels. You should be able to wiggle those toes in your shoes. Good. Single legs. Switch. And come on down, get thrusters. Again, go at your own pace. You can stay with me, or if you're slower, that's fine. If you want to be faster, that's great. Just keep moving. I'm super proud of you guys. I can't talk too much, I lose my count. And 10, good. Come on up. From the top, here we go. Minute and a half to go. Good, squat down. And rest. Good job, you guys. Almost all the way through. One short. Okay. Moving on. Grab water now if you need it. We have our upper body circuit. So that's going to look like single arm shoulder press for 8. So 4 per side. Stack the weights up on your shoulders. And 1, 2, just like this. 3. Good. So single arm shoulder press, and then we have anterior lateral raise for 8. So dumbbells are here, and there's 1, then to the front, 2 to the side, 3. So a total of 4 on each side, 4 to the side, 4 to the front, for a total of 8. Then we have a bicep curl, which looks... So we're going to curl to the front and then come out and curl up to the side. So it's 1 and then out, 2, 3. So again, 4 to the front, 4 to the side for a total of 8. And then we have a walk out, a shoulder tap, 1, 2, or you can make this a push up. So drop down into a push up, come back and touch your toes. And walk it out again so you don't stand up in between. So those are your 4 moves. 8 of each. 6 minutes on the clock. Starting with single arm shoulder press. If you have a chair or a bench, you're free to sit down and shoulder press from here. Single sides. Let's get ready. Grab your weights. 3, 2, and begin. Here we go. Four, slow and controlled. 6, 7, 8, and then we have lateral anterior raise for 8. So to the side to begin. 1, 2, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Good. Bicep curl to the front and to the side for 8. 8. And now walk out either shoulder tap or push up. You guys choose your level, wherever you're at today. And down. And tap your toe, go again. And last one here, 8. Good. Whew, 8 of those slots. Okay, from the top, single arm. And again, you have the option here to take a seat if you have a chair or a bench. 1, 2, 3, 4. 7, and 8. Good. Lateral anterior raise. Here we go. 1. To the front. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good. Bicep curl to the front, to the side. And 8. Good. And walk out. Push up or shoulder tap. Good. 1. Big breaths in and out. 7. And 8, last one. Good. From the top, here we go, guys. Shoulder press. We have 1:15 to go. See how far we get here. 1, 2, 3, good. Set those weights down, lateral, anterior raise. Curls, 20 seconds, let's see how far we get. There's one, two, three, six, seven, eight, good, two, one, awesome job, and rest. Okay. Final circuit in this workout, we have a core circuit. We'll be 5 minutes. We're doing 10 reps each. Not 10 moves. So we have leg lifts, full sit-ups, and flutter kicks. So leg lifts are here. We go 1, 2 for a total of 8, or you can go both legs down at a time as long as your low back isn't lifting. Full sit-ups is here. We come up. There's one. Slow and controlled on the way down. A total of 10. And then we have flutter kicks. So hands are tucked in under the glutes. And we flutter. 1, 2, 3, 4. So 10 there. Okay. 5 minutes on the clock. This is the last final minutes. The final 5 minutes of the workout. Let's go in 3, 2. And begin. Leg lifts right here. 1, 2, 3. You want a challenge? You lift your hands up, bring your shoulders up. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good. Then plant those heels. Full sit-ups. Here we go. 1. Slow and control on the way down. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Nice big breaths. 7, and 8. Two more, 9, and 10, good. Come on down, flutter kicks, here we go. Legs are up, and 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 9, and 10, good. From the top, we start with our leg lifts. Feet come up and begin. 2. The challenge, you're here. Lift those shoulders, engage your entire core. 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good. Flat those heels. Let's set it up all the way. If you're struggling here and you need to modify, just come a little crunch. 2, 3. Otherwise, all the way up. 5, 6, 7, 8. Have in reach. 9, and 10, and let's flutter those legs, tuck your hands in under the glutes, and begin. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, the closer you can get those legs to the floor, the harder that move is going to be, and here we go again, leg lifts, 1, 2, 3, 4, Full sit-ups, here we go. One. And two. Minute and a half. Three. And four. Flutter kicks right here. Hands under the glutes. Two. Here we go. Dig deep, you guys. This is it. One. And two. Three. Four. One more. And five. Good. Awesome job, you guys. Grab some water. Let's take a minute to have a quick stretch here. Starting back down on our mat. Sit yourself back in child's pose. So, knees come apart. Strip on back on your heels and just reach your hands up as high as you can. Oh, it's the end of the day. Walk it over. A nice big stretch. Big breath in, inhaling all the way. Fill those lungs up. Feel your ribs separate. Oh, nice big breath in. Exhale and walk it over to the other side. Good. Same thing over here. Big breath in. And exhale. Good. Now coming onto your hands and knees. Sink your back down. So cat-cow position here. And then up, arch the back. Good. And sink down. Head comes up. And up. Good. Flipping over onto the balls of your feet, press yourself up, nice high plank position, walking those hands in, and standing up nice and tall when you're ready. Okay, a couple big breaths in right here. Inhale, take your arms behind you, grabbing on together, opening up through the chest, pull the shoulder blades back, hinge forward, and pull your arms up to the sky right here. Good. And standing up nice and tall. Exhale and quadricep stretch here. If you find you're unstable, grab onto the wall or a chair or something close by. Focus on something on the floor that's not moving too much around you. Hold it here. Three, two, and switch. Other side. Good. Nice big breath in and out. So now that the weather's getting nice, you guys, I was thinking I might drop back down to 2 videos a week just to motivate you to get outside, get some exercise, get out in nature and walk and work out, run, whatever it is you like to do. And then check in with me a couple times a week and we'll do our quick full body workouts and spend some time together. And I'm super proud of you guys for showing up today and following my videos, and I thank you very much. Let's end with one nice big deep breath in. Sweep down, inhale all the way, and exhale, let all that air go, and you guys are done for the day. Thank you so much. I hope you enjoyed that quick AMRAP full body workout, and enjoy the rest of your week, and I will see you again later on this week. Have a great day, guys.